Hi, good evening everyone. This is Manara and I'm here for Femina Stylista. Beauty pageants, I think they have been a part of my journey because my sister, she won Miss India and then she won Miss World. So it was a great moment of pride for the entire family, and I'm very happy to be here. I have a lot of fond memories, as you just asked. And I mean, this was the first time ki humari family se koi Miss India pahuncha. In fact, for our family, it was a very big thing ki koi TV tak pahuncha. So yes, a lot of fond memories, and today I'm here for Femina Stylista, and I wish all the contestants all the very best.
You're doing a lot of good work in the South.
Yes.
So any plans of coming back here and doing Hindi?
Yes, I'm working in South currently, and I've done about 8 projects, and yes, I'm here. So if I'm in Mumbai, it's a starting of a new journey. So yeah, I look forward to the great opportunities coming here as well. Holi ki bachpan ki memory, I remember going to my nani's place there in Ambala, wherein, you know, there were like all we cousins celebrating Holi together, and there were like big matlab pani ke pure tubs hote the jiske andar color fill karke sab ek dusre ko, I mean, it's been a crazy Holi back then, and I so look forward to the upcoming Holi, and wishing all the viewers a very happy Holi. That's it. Thank you.
Thank you so much.
Thanks.
Definition. Not just avaran, not just chehra, not just body, but uske beyond kya hai. To mere hisab se main wo wali khoobsurti dekhne aayi hu.
So aap andar se aaye to agar aap batai ki kuch.
Abhi andar gayi nahi hu, pahunchi nahi andar. Ghoom kar aayi.
Oh, hi model.
Hi.
Kya kehna chahiye about the contestants who are there, and also just in general about these platforms, what do you want to say, how important are they, because they give a platform for these youngsters?
Yes, this is one of most fantastic thing that happens. Why, I'll tell you. There was a time when people thought this is exploitation, but to me it is not exploitation. You pick out the smartest, the best, you pick out role models. You pick out people who the younger generation is looking up to, and if they are correctly chosen, they are correct role models. I mean, we are setting a standard that you expect the little ones to follow. I see my daughter, and from my daughter I know she's a role model to so many. But she also came from a platform like this. And this is the beauty of these kind of contests. It's no longer exploitative at all. It gives opportunities, it gives you confidence. The girls are so bold today. So smart. It all comes because of the rigorous training and the fact that they can face up to difficult situations like this and still make a mark for themselves. I think it's really good.
Actually, all the contestants look up to Priyanka Chopra. So, kaise lagta hai jab you know she's one of their inspirations, one of their idols to look up to, and she inspires them.
I'm glad they look up to, because I think she is a perfect role model. She has her aberrations as well, but 100% she's perfect role model, because the kind of hard work she's put, the way she's built herself, the way she's created herself, changed herself, she's perfect role model. You just picked up the wrong subject.
thank you
all right.
Center, left center, right side.
individual. Thank you. హలో, మిమ్మల్ని సినీ సెలబ్రిటీస్ రియల్ స్టోరీస్ ఏంటో తెలుసుకోవాలనుందా? లేటెస్ట్ గా రిలీజ్ అయ్యే మూవీ రివ్యూస్ నేను చెప్తే వినాలనుందా? ఇంకెందుకు ఆలస్యం? యోయో సినీ టాకీస్ ని సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి. బాయ్. అన్నట్టు ఇంకో విషయం మర్చిపోయాను, కింద ఒక గంట సింబల్ ఉంటుంది, దాన్ని లాగి బట్టి ఒక్కటి కొట్టండి.